Hey guys, so Sipik back here, and in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make like a banner, so like a Fortnite banner, like background for you. So you guys get this out. My usual is this too. So here. You want to go to Fortnite wallpaper. Find a wallpaper that fits you that you want to use. I'm going to use this one. And then I go to Hill. Change the color to blue. I'm going to go blue Fortnite. I want a blue skin to run. This one's pretty cool. I'm gonna do this one. Okay. I'm gonna go right here. You can do this if you want. I think that looks pretty cool. Go blue smoke. Looks pretty good. So then I get that. And then you can then next. You press next, save, download photo, and you need these two apps here, Infanto, PixArt, and go to Fonto. Or if you want to use font and the pickaxe and the PixArt font. But I like these ones better. Go photo albums. Font photos. This right here. You can change the color of it. And stuff. I'm gonna go with Chrome. That looks pretty cool. And then you press on it. Add text. And then line center. And then your name. I'm gonna do stay pick. You can go font. I already like the font I have on right now. So see all these ones. You can choose from. You can explore. And then you can like change the color of it. I usually do this. So you press style. I change the color to black. And then I go stroke. And then I change the color to the background. And then I go width 7. Can I see what that one is? No, I don't. No. No, I don't want any background. I'm just gonna delete this text. Save it. Align center, done. Clear black, yes, style, stroke. It's gonna be blue. Done. And then you press this and then go down to save image. PixArt. And you click on it. And I like to put lightning, so light. Color, I'm gonna put purple. And I'm gonna go to FXFX to change the color. And then next. And then hashtag Sally Pick. Hashtag, and then whatever you want. So I'm just gonna have that, and I guess I'll do another hashtag banner. Why won't it? What the heck? Okay, there we go. There you guys. That's how to make your own thing. See, side pick. Do, like, yeah. Okay. See you guys in the next video. Bye.